Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Yeah. The 2015 SDSR gave an explicit commitment to the 8 Type 26 frigates being built on the Clyde, but given that the workers at Govan in Scotstoun also heard that there would be 12 Type 45 destroyers, then 8, before finally being given work for 6, does he wonder why the Clyde workforce are unsure about MOD promises? And on this basis, can he categorically confirm that there will be 8 Type 26s built there?
Well, I think the Honourable Lady would need to speak to those in post at the time when decisions were taken to reduce the Type 45 class. It certainly wasn't under this government. We did make it crystal clear in the SDSR that 8 Type 26 global combat ships will be built and that they will be built on the Clyde. And in response to her colleague earlier, I think that is the reassurance that the workforce on the Clyde need, that this is a forward programme, the like of which we haven't, under the last 6 years of the previous coalition government, we have not been able to make. Now we can.